CVS workers right now, they're demanding better pay too. Store security and insurance. The pharmacists on strike in California say their stores are critically understaffed. CVS has closed hundreds of stores recently. Workers say they plan to strike until negotiations resume on Wednesday.